Gomez dropping it back to Subban. Subban ahead, a turnover to Richards. Richards the pass down low, Giroux. He scores! Claude Giroux off the feed from Richards. And the Flyers take the lead as they are now in front comfortably. Claude Giroux scoring for a case of Tasty Cake. Subban the turnover this
check
time.
It out. P.K. Subban this time with Mike Richards intercepting his attempt to clear into Claude Giroux. Unbelievable storyline, the back and forth, not only in the papers between Mike Richards and P.K. Subban, but in this hockey game.
Yes.
I've always said it's unfair. Giroux, all by himself, one-on-one with the goalie. He just all of a sudden brings it right back, backhand to forehand. Price is going pipe to pipe, can't recover.